rough weather. Well, I guess that's what's causing it. I don't know. But it was smelling like that for the rough seas, my sailor man says. It's been like this for the last couple nights. That's like after we left our last port, all hell broke loose. Yeah, water, one of the waves got so high it actually hit the window. Yeah, that scared me. And a couple more came real close. But yeah, at night, this is nothing compared to how it looks at night. It got real crazy last night. I'm like, it's like the front of the ship was up in the air and it bounced down real hard. Scary. But am I gonna do this again? You bet.
The sun is so bright. Monstera deliciosa, I can't pronounce it, but anyway.
Look at the big fishies, look at the fishies. Boy, hi.
Oh, Liz is up in here. Okay, it's time for me to get on through. There you go, there's all the fish right here. So I can't control the sun. You cannot get a better view of the waterfall. Now that I'm out of the sun. Beautiful. I could stand here listening to that all day.
Right, you're gonna try to put it in a certain emotion, all right? So it's gonna look like this. Round, 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 round. All right, now the guy comes in, okay? Now the guy comes in. You ain't got no guy, why not? Go get your guy, what you mean? You got, that's fine by me, it's okay. All right.